to those that lay hold on it. See, it's not going to happen to you just because it's in the Bible, but it's through the righteousness which is of faith. Now,